All right. And we're back. So, okay, I need to do SMG and grenade. That's it. That's all I'm using. I don't give a damn what you think. Okay, so I need to prep before Ninetoes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come up here, I'm gonna clear, and I'm gonna go back. What am I doing? Hold up. I need to go over here. I don't understand what I'm just doing. There we go. Very skilled singer. Beautiful. Magnificent. You executed that with much eloquent. It's time to just start firing. I saw a green drop. I need to look for the weapon. There it is. Ooh. Ooh, that's good. That'll be my side. Well, that's him. That's just my side. I don't think I necessarily needed to come over here. Oh, I'm doing it for the experience. That's right. Okay. Let's open all these containers. I can't grab that voice log just yet. That's a quest later down the line. Okie dokie, so I'm going to go with critical hit damage first, then I'm going to go with this, and then I'm going to go with this. I think at that point, I'm just going to go these three, so 5, 10, 15, and then I'm going to come over here, increase my chance with elemental effects. Let's see. No, honestly, it seems kind of bad though. So I think I'll just go fire rate. Yeah, I'll just go fire rate. And I'll come over here. I'll do shield capacity. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see when we get there. Anyone else? Oh yeah.
Look at all this stuff.
Oh yeah. That's great. That is great. Here, I think I can confidently come over here now. Get all this extra experience. I'm doing all right, you know? I'm struggling a little bit. But I'm still making it through, so it's like, let's keep going. So. Here I go. Dang. That's what, 96 bullets right there? This is a double attack.
I'm really good at this.
I'm good at killing innocent animals. Who would have thought? Taking a little bit, but there's 24 right there. Another 24, okay. 48. Oh, I was supposed to be grabbing these. Oh no, not yet. I don't have the quest yet. Yeah, I don't. So why is it flashing? Huh. Where'd you drop? Ooh! 96 bullets right there. Lightweight, baby! soon as possible. Oh my goodness, how many dogs were there? Oh, I should say skags. I'd be like, oh no. Now I'm thinking about dogs dying. It's a skag, it's okay. Electric. And it's electric. That's what I need.
You found a shock weapon. These can penetrate most shields and have a chance of stunning their target.
Oof. My inventory is full. Probably sell. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sell. Y'all wanna go? Here, I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Someone always has the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
Probably just sold a. Let me see. 12. 25. Oh, yeah. No, I can't. No. I gotta keep upgrading. It's like, I like this gun now. But, if there's another gun that's better, then I might as well just swap it out. So. Give me Ladyfinger. Give me this one. Now let us go into here. I mean, there is more experience, actually. bad dog. How could you? I cannot believe this. Dang, I just missed all those shots. What am I doing? Okay. I see, look at that. I'm about to be level 8.
Is there no end to my power?
Level 8. That's awesome. Alright. More critical damage. More critical damage. You cannot go wrong with more critical damage in most of these type of games. Alright y'all, level 4s. I'm in. My business is done here.
Hope I'm lucky.
Ooh, 13, but the thing is I have electric damage on top of what I'm already hitting for, so it's not too good of a trade. Well, we're A for effort.
You've toughened up enough.
I don't think so.
Customize your grenades with a new mod today.
That's the second time I sold this thing. I love that music. The way this music sounds is just... Oh.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Goes Digit. Okay, Digit down. Where's your dog? Damage, though, that's the thing about it.
The loot be mine.
Oh, dude. 14 times 4, though? Hold on, let's see. It takes 2 bullets, but it fires 4. Screw it. We'll try it out. We'll see. I just gotta make sure each 4 shots land, though. But that's a lot of damage. Okay. This is what I came for. More money.
Lead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Like, see, this is gonna be so nice. Like, this is just gonna come really, like, in handy, like... Because there definitely is a lot of running in this game, for sure. A lot of running. So being able to, like, run just a bit faster... makes all the difference. Segment this part here, so it'd be part 2. So part 3 is next. So yeah, see you guys. See y'all there.